Japanese or Imperial Japanese countrymen born.
You know, that sounds exactly like something you would do.
But I'm not that type of person.